Purposely leave space between the new growth area and the mid shaft to ends area. I do this to be able to blend together after 20 minutes of letting the color process. Also to ensure that the brush does not contaminate the lighter color at the mid shaft and to ends with the darker color that's found at the root.